Jason Pearson.
Yeah!
five touchdown passes in the game. How does it feel, man? Talk about the game.
It feels good. I mean, that's the first time in school history that we got three in a row. And we really didn't want to have a letdown this week. We felt like we had a good preparation coming in, and we just wanted to see what we could do. I think we did that.
And talk about the five touchdowns.
Yeah, I mean, we do the same thing every week. We just find ways to get Carson open, and I mean, you see how nobody can cover him, so he finds ways to get open. And then the touchdown to Mason, that was just a great game play. We knew that they wouldn't have got to cover him, so that's just a credit to our coaching staff.
Going in, or did he just get open for you?
Yeah, it's the same thing. I mean, like, anybody, all these guys can get open. So, you know, when Carson, when they put two guys on him, that means either Mason or Madden or Hitchens, one of them is going to be open, so it's just a really nice luxury to have.
District 4 championships, moving on to this state playoff.
Yeah, well, so this is our third year in this position, and last year we fell a little short. So, and we're hosting next week, so I feel like we have a lot of good momentum with the home field advantage, so we're really excited to play next week.
All right, man, good luck, and congratulations again,
man. God bless.
Thank you. Aaron Johnson, you come out of here 41-20 winners. I believe you had two touchdown receptions. Talk about the game a little bit.
We knew they were going to be good. We just had to come out and play our game. They had a bunch of good kids. We had really good kids that just didn't want to go home this year. And we're trying to get to it all the way.
How does it feel getting the two touchdowns?
It feels really good. Just glad to have put some points on for our team and just making it harder for them to just come back.
To win the District 4 championship.
It feels really good. It's coming into our history. This is the only team that won three district championships, and we're just trying to go back to back to back to back. Feels great.
District 4 champions, 3 years in a row now. You had a great game, man. Talk about the game a little bit.
It was great. You know, the running game, it was working a little bit here and there. They're good on defense, but, you know, being able to throw it, to get one at the end, you know, even the one called back, it doesn't matter. Just be able to execute, it just feels awesome. And being able to make history, get a third one in a row, it was great. You know, running the ball opens up everything. You know, if they're keying on me and other guys are going to get the points, I don't care. As long as we win, that's all that matters to me. So.
And how does it feel being District 4 champions 3 years in a row?
It feels great. You know, we dreamed about this all year. We worked for this in the summer, and this is what we've been wanting. You know, no Danville team's ever done it 3 times in a row, and being able to do it this time, it's just like, you know, thank God. Thank you, Lord. That's where it comes from. So.
Undefeated going into the state playoffs, how's that feel?
62. You know, we got a good team. Why? Is it why I'm missing?
I believe so, either or, yeah.
It's going to be tough. So, you know, we're out of our district now, and things are going to heat up. They're going to get real. We're going to play kids that we don't usually play. And, you know, we're going to have to battle. So, we worked hard all week. We were practicing in the snow, you know, on Tuesday. You know, we were working hard, and we've been prepping for these guys. We had a bye week. We prepped for them then. And, you know, we all bought in. You know, we all bought it. This is what we wanted, and it came to be, so we're very thankful.
All right, man. Congratulations, and good luck going forward.